Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. SpaceX were planning to launch a Starlink mission today but posted information about a delay. They said, due to unfavorable weather, we are standing down from tonight's launch of Starlink. Next launch opportunity is no earlier than Wednesday, February 7th, pending weather conditions. SpaceX were also planning to launch the PACE mission this morning but posted some information to the contrary. They said, due to ground winds preventing pre-launch checkouts, we are now targeting Thursday, February 8th for Falcon 9 to launch PACE. Vehicle and payload remain healthy, the teams will continue to keep an eye on weather, which improves to 90% favourable for liftoff. So, with the delayed Starlink mission, we can now expect to see it launch in a matter of hours. The Starlink 713 mission is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 8th at 1:17 a.m. UTC, or today, Wednesday 7th at 8:17 p.m. EST. Also, coming up tomorrow, we can hopefully expect to see the PACE mission launch. The launch of PACE is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 8th at 6:33 a.m. UTC or 1:33 a.m. EST. We could still see another Starlink mission launch later in the week. The Starlink 639 mission is currently scheduled to launch on Saturday 12th at 6 a.m. UTC or 1 a.m. EST. Due to bad weather, the return of the AX3 crew has been delayed multiple times recently. The latest information posted by SpaceX says Dragon and the AX3 crew are set to depart the space station no earlier than Wednesday, February 7th at 9:05 a.m. Eastern Time, pending weather at the splashdown locations. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues on flight 3 preparations around the launch site. Here's a look at the progress on the new tank farm wall. Work was seen going on with shielding at the base of the launch tower. The booster transport stand was seen moved over to the mega bay. Concrete pouring was seen going on in front of the Starbase sign. A section for the second launch tower was seen being lifted and moved. Work continues on the Star Factory production building. Work also continues on Starship 28's heat shield tiles. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.